Ahoy, Nibblings, I'm Eklanarn.
I'm Cowardly Ninja.
Let's play Raft, episode 29.
What's
so, it's been a while since we recorded. We have gone to a bunch of large islands, and we've been using the metal detector here quite a bit, and digging up treasure, and also... trading at the trading posts. We've been making a lot of trash cubes and trading them for coins and buying things. So we're gonna start this episode with a raft tour because there's a lot that we've changed since then. It was so spread out that we couldn't show it all in a single episode. It was so spread out that it wouldn't work well to record the way we were doing it. But now we can show it off. Okay, so one of the things we did is we finally got around to building these recipes that we didn't have the resources for that we found in previous episodes. And so one of the big things is the windmill. So the windmill is a battery charger. And it works very similarly to the other battery recharger, except it has four slots for batteries, and it just recharges for free. As long as the turbine is spinning, there's no fuel consumed to recharge. So
it's on the top of the raft, just because...
It has to be. It doesn't have to be on the top of the raft, but it has to be above the foundation level.
Yes.
If you put it on a foundation, it just doesn't do anything, I think, or it does very little.
Yeah.
That was one of the things we did. It's really nice. We've been using it a lot instead of the regular recharger. Honestly, the only thing we use fuel for now is the engine.
Yes.
Okay, have you made any changes to your little studio up here, or is this pretty much the same?
Only some small ones. Like, I think I added some paintings, like this one that's up at the top. Of the flowers, that one is new.
Yeah, we've been finding
dug up.
Yeah, we've been finding paintings in treasure spots.
They're cute. They're pixelated, and I think that they must be like some backers or something that made these because they have they look different from all the other assets in the game.
Yeah,
they have names next to them and dates. So
yeah,
So that's new, but otherwise, you know. Maybe I moved some paintings around, but that's about it. This is mostly the same layout.
Okay.
In this room, the new thing is this.
Oh, the wardrobe, yeah. So we bought this at a trading post, and it lets you access the outfit-changing option that you get on the character menu on the main menu screen. But it lets you do it in-game.
Yeah, you can watch me use it to see what happens.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty neat.
Yeah, it is pretty neat. You can see that same painting again up there.
Yeah, there. We found multiples. I think
this is mostly the same. I think I just swapped out the rug for the one.
Oh, yeah, the rug is different.
At the dome place, but... Yeah.
Good. So, can you get in it too? Can we both get in it?
No, I cannot. Okay. Which is very rude, honestly, because you're not even taking up the whole tub.
Yeah.
I put the plates, our plate and cup that we found.
I remember the book. We saw that before. It's great, though. That book.
It's pretty good. But otherwise, you know, the same.
Yeah, looking pretty much the same up here. Okay, so downstairs.
Down here we have a third llama.
Yep. We found one, figured why not.
Yep.
So we grabbed it.
Which I will actually grab their wool real quick while we're doing this tour, since it's available.
One thing you may notice is the music.
Yeah,
you can buy the trading cassette. The trading post... music on a cassette from the trading post itself. So we did
it's
that.
Cool. Also new here is the robot up in the top corner. And I believe these two like wooden carved faces are also new.
Yeah, at least one of them is, if not both.
Yes, one of them is, but
yeah,
it's cool because you can stack them on each other.
Which yeah, you can. Yeah, that's neat.
Very, you know, reminiscent of totem pole type of thing. Yeah, so.
And the and this robot up here is new.
Yes, it's very cute.
Yeah, we found that in a treasure spot as well. Also, these masks, these faces.
Yeah.
They're also from totem from treasure spots. We're almost at Utopia. We're just sailing there, but we're almost there. Actually, I can start. I'm starting to see it in the distance.
Well, then by the time our raft tour is done, we'll be there probably.
Yeah.
Okay. We've got a fridge. I'm not sure if we had a fridge last time.
Yeah. I don't remember if we showed the fridge, but yeah, it's nice. It's got a little bit of extra storage.
Yep. Back here, some things have changed.
You've got a drawbridge. That's
to nowhere, but it's. Yeah. It's there.
Yeah, this would be really neat on a bigger raft, but we deliberately stuck with a small raft.
So, but it's very cute. I like it. So, here's that. And the downstairs has changed quite a bit.
Let's move
some things around and got new items. So,
these are new.
These.
Yeah.
These smelters, which are amazing. They're fast. They run just on battery power.
Yep, no more. We barely use planks for anything anymore.
Yeah. I've got tools. A second trash compactor.
Yeah.
I made a little workbench. And Equinar, do you wanna demonstrate what these do?
We found some there's another robot. We found some things at the trading post, so
we sure did.
Some little items.
I like that last one. It's pretty good.
And this one's my favorite.
Yep.
It's pretty great.
It's pretty great.
Yeah.
We have that. We have a surfboard. Surfboard decor over here.
Oh, yeah. The surfboard with a bite taken out of it. Yeah.
I moved the hammock.
Yeah.
We have that's large a storage.
Oh yeah, so this is
how much is in there.
Yeah, this is the large storage. It's gigantic. But it costs
is gigantic.
It costs 4 titanium. So that's why we haven't built more than one.
So many titanium.
Yeah.
And I think the last thing really is up at the back where the anchor is.
Oh yeah. Yeah, we built the advanced anchor.
Yeah, but also a tiny drawbridge, just for fun.
Yeah.
It's like a little tail.
Yeah.
They're cool because they can, you know, cut back up and go down as you wish.
Yep. The other thing is we built a second engine.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. Have we built a second engine last time?
No, we hadn't. We realized that for the size of our raft, a second engine would make us go a good bit faster. And it does. And we weren't using it this episode because we were just sailing sailing over here instead of using the engine. All right.
But that's it. That's the raft tour. We,
you
know, tried to organize well and keep our raft to the similar size as it was before. I think it's looking pretty good.
Yeah, I agree. I think it is looking good.
Yeah.
Well, here's Utopia.
Yeah.
This is interesting.
It is. There's like a little shack here, but then there are these giant buildings.
Yeah.
So I'm curious.
You know, I watched like some Twitch streamers and some YouTubers play this game. Mm-hmm. Like when it was still in early access. I actually don't remember ever watching anyone come here. I think
so
this is all going to be new to me. I think I don't know anything about this place. Because all of the other locations, I at least caught like a few minutes of a stream or something.
Mm.
But not this place at all. I don't remember this one bit.
Awesome. So we'll both be going in without prior knowledge. That's good.
Yeah. I mean, there were some places where I didn't really remember very much. Like, Like, I didn't really remember anything about Caravan Town when we got there. I know I saw streamers play on Caravan right. Town, but I don't remember right. anything about it. When we got there, I didn't remember anything about it. But, like, I did remember stuff about, like, Balboa and...
Right.
And Tangaroa.
I see.
Yeah. Okay. Here, I'm going to get us just a tiny bit closer. Okay. You know what? The drawbridge is probably really useful right now.
Well, I can move it real quick. Let me just put a couple things on the grill. Which drawbridge?
Although,
the larger one?
I can just step over onto it. It's fine.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
Yeah I got
there are things to dig up, it looks like.
There's dirt. I got us just close enough. Okay,
yeah, look
I'm...
at this.
Huh?
And, like, look at this place. It's like...
Yeah, this place is really interesting.
Yeah.
I'm going to make, No, I'm not. I was going to say I was going to make another machete, but actually I think I'm good.
Okay. I will, come with you, unless you're already quite in there.
No, I haven't gone over yet.
Okay. In that case, I should make another weapon.
Yeah, make sure you have. Probably not going to need the axe. Here, I am going to bring the metal detector briefly. I'm bringing food, water. Healing.
Yep.
And melee and ranged weapon.
Excellent.
I expect, based on what this place looks like, that the machete or the metal detector won't find anything, but I'll bring it for a little bit. The sun's going down, so we should sleep.
Well, let me craft a spear.
Okay.
And then I will I'll come to bed. Let's see.
All right.
Metal bolt, rope, and flex.
Just checking on the recording.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
I wish there was a way to, like, drag multiple things rather than one at a time. But,
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't know. They didn't seem to add anything like that in the game.
Yeah, but it is what it is. That's fine. Alright. Got healing, got weaponry, got food, got... I should top up my water.
So the one thing I do know about this place... Oh, I have a stack of watermelons I could give you. Because they don't... Because the fruit chest is full.
Oh, yeah. Sure, yeah. No problem. Please give them.
Yeah, here you go.
Amazing, thank you. Okay.
So, the one thing I do know about this place is that this is the final story location in the game.
Ooh.
And that's,
we're here, we're at the finale, y'all.
Yep, and that's pretty much all I know. I doubt this is the last episode that we're recording, because I imagine this place is going to take... several episodes to get through.
Yeah.
Well, there's all kinds of stuff in here. I have already found a bunch of wood and metal parts. Oh, and vending machine tokens.
Uh-huh.
All right.
Well, I like that.
Yep. It probably means there's more decorative items for you to get. Let me know
I
if you pick
a
up
cooked
any...
potato.
Okay. Yeah, let me know if you find anything, any interesting loot, like any unusual loot.
Yeah, so far, just the vending machine token has piqued my interest.
Yeah.
I got a piano from the last one, so
yeah, you've been real excited about that piano. So, I wonder if we can get in these skyscrapers, because we were able to, that was a big feature of Tangaroa. I do see an entrance.
Oh, you do?
Maybe? No, it's not an entrance. Interesting.
Oh yeah, it looks like a hole that you could travel
it
through,
looks like
but
a
it's
hole,
just
but
a
I couldn't go
wall.
in. Yeah,
Okay.
I couldn't get in.
Maybe
All
not
right.
then. Well, it looks like we can go into these like little
Yes. I
structures.
saw
So
stairs up in there. So,
yeah. Oh, there's lots of stuff to dig up. Dang.
yeah. I imagine these look just like dirt tiles. Oh, there's a shovel. Just found it. Wait.
I like that. It
Yeah.
gave it to you.
Here's a note.
It's
I have my own valve, and
Detto!
it's hooked up to actual wind turbines. If I had even more power, just imagine all the experiments I could run. But now that lunatic Olof appeared, his cages are already unloaded, and now he's promising to help everyone with his army. Last I saw him, Olof Rookstrom ruined Caravan Town. I will never forgive him. I hope Han and Ruben listen to me. He's not to be trusted. Just in case, I decided to up the security on my raft. This map should allow only the smartest of people to enter. Like me.
I love it. It
All right.
says water tank, fill this up. Then there are circles
Yeah,
and a
the
water pump
pumps. Yeah,
label in
okay.
my house.
It requires a code to get in here.
Three
So,
part of Decto's code.
interesting.
Okay. Oh wow, this keeps
Yeah.
going. Oh, this is lovely.
Harpoon?
Harpoon? Carbon dioxide canister. What are we doing? Oh, do you see the X that's marked on the building over there? The red
Yeah, I
X?
sure do.
Yeah, I think this is gonna launch a zip line over there. That's
Yeah, that's what I'm
my
suspecting
guess.
as well.
Oh,
All
okay.
right, well, let's start investigating.
You got it.
We've really stocked up our supplies on the raft between this episode and the last one. Oh, there's another shovel. Oh my gosh.
I mean, maybe you should be digging these up. I
Yeah,
don't know.
I will later. That's going to take time to dig all these up.
Sure. Well, hold on. There were three circles on that schematic that we
Yeah,
saw. I wonder if they're
though
telling us where to dig.
there are circles here as well. Well,
Okay.
oh,
Oh yeah,
yeah,
you're
no,
right. You
yeah,
need for the power.
there are hose junctions here.
Oh, I
Yeah.
see. Hold to rotate smoothly.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Oh, this is one of those puzzle things.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Interesting, interesting.
Oh, I can't. Do I need an axe to get in here? I didn't bring my
I don't
axe.
have an axe.
Yeah, I didn't bring mine. I'm gonna go get it.
I didn't bring mine either. I don't know. It would tell you though, wouldn't it? It would show like an axe.
It usually
If you could
does,
break it
but
open.
just in case, I'm going
Okay.
to. Oh, there's more stuff up here. Oh my gosh.
Requires electricity.
So much stuff. Okay.
Yeah.
Gonna look around a little and then I'm gonna run back to the raft and grab the.
I found a metal arrow.
Yeah, so did I. I found three shovels so far. And some biofuel. Yeah, I was saying we've really stocked up on supplies. Was we were starting to run low on some things. We ran very low on clay. We only had a few clay left at one point.
Yeah, the electric smelters take 10 dry bricks
Yeah, well
each.
plus we used a lot of it up just making food.
That's also
which
true.
Is why yeah. we're eating cooked shark meat now.
yeah, just to get rid of it, you know.
Yeah, we had not enough clay for all of the materials we had.
Yeah.
So we were just cooking meat just to get rid of it.
Yep.
Though we have spent some time mining between episodes, so we're in better shape now. Alright, I've got the axe. I'm gonna grab my not so good shovel. my nearly broken shovel.
Sounds good.
Okay. Nope. Doesn't do anything. Do not move. Requires electricity. Okay. Well, there are other parts of the raft to go to. Or of the town. So, looks like we just need to explore.
I'm rotating these discs to see if I can puzzle them out.
I don't think they'll do anything until the pump is active.
I agree, but I also think that there's like a solution.
Oh, I mean, yeah, it's obviously part of the puzzle.
Yeah.
But sure, feel free to play around with those. I will explore. Oop, I fell down through the floor.
Oh. You good?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Alright.
Okay, I don't think I missed anything on that walkway. Requires two entrance key. Wonder what that's about.
Interesting.
So our plan for this Let's Play is when we're done with Utopia here, we will... That's the end of the Let's Play. We might... Because we're planning on doing some achievement hunting afterwards. We're not going to bother recording that because it's not very interesting. It's, you know, kill 50 boars, that kind of thing. It's not worth recording. But I think if Ninja makes significant changes to the raft in terms of decorations, we could do a final raft tour. but it would have to be different than the tour we just gave you. So I don't know how much Ninja's going to be redecorating. I mean, that is most of what Ninja does in this game.
I am a prime decorator.
Yeah, and in a lot of games we play, Ninja mostly just decorates.
It's fun.
Like when we play Stardew, you just decorate.
Oh, yeah.
And
absolutely.
Oh.
I think I solved one of the puzzles.
Do not trust Olof Wilkström. When he arrived here, we took his word and good faith. He exploited us at every turn. Now all of us, dissenters, are locked up, which is everyone by my count. To anyone reading this, Olof should be up in the marketplace. Beware of his rabbit beasts. Please, take the master key from him. Set us free. Set Utopia free!
Wow. I might. There is some stuff going on.
So I'm in front of a building, and I can hear voices inside, but I can't make out what they're saying.
Oh, yeah. There are people.
Yeah, I can hear muffled voices.
Whoa.
Okay, well, looks like we need to find a way up. Okay, so there's our raft back there, and there's the area where we landed.
I believe I have figured out two of the puzzles.
Okay. It's getting dark. I'm going to come back and sleep.
I'll do the same, since I'm already in that area.
It gets kind of hard to see otherwise.
Yeah.
What's in this dirt? Oh. Bugs.
Bugs?
Yeah, I am digging up the dirt and just bugs.
Huh.
Oh, they're hurting me.
Uh-oh, do you need assistance?
No.
Okay.
Interesting.
I love that you're getting hit and you're just like, oh, how fast.
They didn't do much damage.
Alright, well that's good.
Okay, let's sleep.
Alright, I'm coming up. Once I reorient myself and figure out where the ladder is, there it is. Alright, how are we on time for this episode?
We have a few minutes.
Alright.
So I'm gonna look around a little more.
Sounds good. I'll keep solving puzzles.
Oh, I want to put these shovels away. Yes, I can always come back for them. Okay. Alright, so I got around most places. So I found one key, but I need two keys.
Okay.
So I'm going to look around a little more. Metal detector isn't picking up any treasure spots. Oh, I fell again. Oh, but I was able to jump back up that time.
Good work.
Okay, I'm not entirely sure what I'm looking for. I assume I'm looking for a way to get up. Because I haven't found a way into any of these buildings at water level. I did find some doors, but they either require keys or they're locked from the inside.
I see.
Falling off the platforms. Oh, I haven't been over here yet. Let's try that. Oh, I see a creature.
Creature?
Yep. There was a creature. Yep, there's a creature. Is it attacking me? It's attacking me, I think. Here it comes.
You think?
It looks like a hyena.
A hyena. Interesting.
Well, it was pretty easy to beat.
Well, that's good.
Oh! Oh boy, they move you around if they land a hit on you.
Oh.
Yeah, but they die in just a few hits, so. Huh. Pretty easy to beat.
Well, that's good.
Yeah. Yeah, it looks like a weird hyena. Didn't one of the notes mention a hyena?
Yes, they were like making them, weren't they?
Yeah. Hmm. There's some crates that I can carry. Those crates must be for something. I wonder if there's going to be like a counterweight situation. Where I raise myself up with counterweights or something. I don't know.
That would be interesting.
Okay, I found some stairs.
Alright, I think I solved all three of these puzzles.
Okay, that's good.
They're like, you need to rotate each of the three levels, I guess, of the circle.
Right.
So that the hoses line up in a way that will allow water. And for water, we need electricity, which is, like, over there.
Yeah. Supposedly. I think I'm near one of the other generators. Requires electrical cable. Okay. Yeah, I'm near something.
You're near something. Yeah, what's around you? Tell me what's around you, see if I can find you.
Okay, go to the water pump.
Water pump.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, yep.
You see me?
Water pump. Oh, no, I thought I did. I do not. Okay, here's the water pump.
Okay, now there's like a little gap in the water where there's water, and then there's another platform across the water from the water pump. You are not at the water pump.
This is a water pump.
No,
is
I think you're at the water tank.
Oh, oopsie. Ninja not knowing the difference between water pump and water tank. Where is... Hold on. Let me look at the schematic. It'll tell me. Water pump. Oh! I was just there. I crossed the whole thing to go to the opposite end. And I was already there.
Okay, do you see me?
Yes, I do. You're jumping.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming in.
So there's some sort of puzzle over here. Which I believe involves...
Puzzle.
Yeah, I believe involves these crates. Oh, there's another area I haven't been to yet. I'm going to go over there. So it looks like I'm supposed to move these crates around. I'm guessing I stack these crates so that I can jump on them.
I lost you, so you're going to have
to... I'm right behind you.
Oh, oh boy.
Yeah,
that would have been a time.
You're having a rough day.
Turn around. It's been.
Okay, I saw another hyena, okay. So be careful.
Yes. Okay, noted. I have my spear.
Yeah, here it is.
There it is. Oh! I love it! It's so cute!
Yeah, they're weird.
It's, yeah!
Oh!
Oh, oh no!
Yeah, they'll drag you.
They're not gonna drag me, I tell you.
Okay.
Oh,
so...
I wish they gave a hyena head. That would be fun.
Yeah, I haven't got. Oh, I see electrical cable up here.
I see. Okay.
Here. So here's what I think these crates are for. Yeah.
Oh.
That's totally what they're for.
I didn't even realize you could pick them up.
Yeah, there's a ladder here. I love these bamboo constructions.
Yeah, you've always been a bamboo.
Yeah, I do like bamboo. Oh,
start dragging cable. Do we need to drag it to the other side over there?
Yeah, it looks like it. Here, I'll do that.
Yes. Okay. You got a balance on the bamboo pole.
No, we drag it right here.
Oh. Yeah, that does make sense. But don't we have to drag more of it to the other side?
I think there's another one over there. Here, I'm still looking around over here because there's still some.
Good work. You're getting power going.
Yeah, looks like there's nothing over here. But
yeah, I'm double checking as well.
Kind of want to get up there and see.
You can climb. There's a ladder here.
Wait, there is?
Yeah.
Oh.
Over here?
I totally didn't see it.
Although you can't get quite up to the top, but unless right. You jump on my head. Cool. This looks like a fun little machine. Oh, big machine.
Yeah, some sort of crane.
Yeah, I can't get in it. Alright.
Yeah, no, there's nothing up on top of it. Alright. So, there was a way across up here. And was there a way up on that roof? Maybe I need to try that, actually.
There's a vending machine token here. Oh, I traversed. Oh, and you did it. You just sprinted across, and I was all like careful and whatever. And you were just like, "No, we're good."
Yeah.
We need electrical cable. Oh, nice. Good jumper. Yeah.
Yeah, I was trying to see if there was something on the roof over where we were earlier.
Oh, I see.
I don't think there is, but
okay.
You never know in games like this.
Yeah.
I'm looking around to see if I can see anything from up here. It doesn't look like it. Alright. Here, I'm going to try over here.
Okay. I'll hang out. After that, you might want to check your time.
Yeah. I was just thinking that. I'm having fun now. But what we'll do is stop the episode and we'll just record the next one, and you know, you'll have to wait for it to come out, but
we got to keep playing.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know, it's gonna take a lot of crates.
I think while you're doing that, may I drag this cable back over there, or are you already doing it?
Yeah, it goes... wait, where does it go?
It goes to what we just opened up over there, right?
Oh, it goes over here?
Yeah. Wouldn't you connect it to that one?
Oh, yeah.
So that
maybe
the signal keeps going?
Oh, yeah, I guess so.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, look at that. Nice. Beautiful. That's what I assume we need to do for...
Yeah, I guess the next one goes over there.
Yeah.
So... how do we get up there?
Well, there are crates littered around, which tells me...
Yeah. Oh, there's... Here. Come here.
Oh, yeah, there's like a thing there. There's also, I noticed over here, like a ladder up there.
Yeah, I don't see a way in there, in that net, though.
Yeah, yet. Almost. Oh, you're trying to get up there, huh?
Well, I thought we could. I'm putting it on the wrong. Right. We want to go here.
I was gonna say. I don't know what you're doing.
So, if we make, like, some stairs.
Yeah, this might work.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep, cable. Okay, no, well, it's gotten dark, so let's pause here and end the episode, and we will continue this puzzle in the next episode.
Woo!
Right, see you next time, Nibblings.